This outdoor season, I've been throwing a little bit less shot, but indoors I feel a bit more, and I think that's why I did so good at it. But I feel really good in discus right now. I think that's where my best chance is to win nationals, and I've had really good practices and really good meets, and I've beaten a lot of the best guys in the country at some of these meets. Shot put, I feel really good too. I think I can throw a good throw, and shot put's really good competition-wise though. And there's a lot of guys that threw far just recently at regionals, and so it's going to be tough. It's going to be tough in both events, and just hopefully I can do my best.